Hello and welcome to another episode of Far Cry New Dawn. In this episode, we're going to go visit this crazy old woman named Nana. Says she's a great shooter. She got a dead body over here? Oh, that's a target down. Alright, well, here go the crazy old woman right here. Good at this.
And I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
I'm more good at stealth, lady. Why you got me target practice and stuff? Alright, where is it? Reach the sniper point. Well, before we get to reach, let's go ahead and rob her from everything she got. We don't need no training dummies. There's probably something up here. Read one of her letters. Ooh, a proximity mine. That's gonna come in here. Man, she got ammo for days. I don't wanna lose my bow and arrow for this. I gotta take it. I'm guessing I'm gonna need this tonight for rifle. I'm not terrible with sniper rifles, I just, this game got me moving more. Alright, so we gotta reach the spot. Come on now. All right, so I only had three left, so. Yeah. We'll do it again. Come on, I know I hit it right there. And the reload just killed me. It's my own fault. One more time. Come on, baby, we're doing good. Bang, baby. This one's trickier. Round two.
You're lucky this dog left.
Moving. Jesus, come on. This is gonna kill me, man. Oh man, come on, man. This is some crap. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not stupid this time. We ain't got time for reloading, bro. We ain't got time. This is gonna be the hardest one. Got your way. Shit, man. The first shit was hard enough, oh. Like, where you going? Don't walk away from me when I'm talking to you. Is there any way to cheat this? Yeah, I'm gonna try again this time with just the sniper rifle. Oh, this is upsetting. Sniper rifle had no reload, then I'd be able to run through this, or at least it carried more ammo, like maybe 10 shots per shot instead of 5. Thank you. bang, bang goes the dynamite, baby. Where's the old lady? Where's she at? Oh, she up there with me all along? It's a level one. I don't have my bow and arrow, so I have to use level two. Medicine food. Reloading is literally killing me. This is how I take out people. The way the old lady wanted us to take out people, nah, it ain't had work. I use a bow and arrow on this gang. Where's she at? She sound like she dying up there. Somebody shot you? Yeah, get on up.
Feeling good, feeling good.
Yeah, sure.
Wrap it up. You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that book. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Because courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets will allow hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans! Those are some targets. You, warrior, sharp-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days.
Yeah.
Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of your family.
Need some shoes for you.
Quilt I'm making. Oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
All right, we got the old woman, and we also have a supply drop off somewhere around here. I think that's it right there. You gotta go get it. We need that ethanol. And we'll catch you guys later.